Now let's test the JC water sensor. This one is with fun housing, as you can see. It's Apple quality, but this have to be connected with 433 MHz LAN host, and there has a battery inside. So let's see if it can be triggered. Firstly, green light indicates. Okay, now let's connect it with our LAN host first. Add a detector. Choose leaving no panic. Leakage alarm. Okay. System learning. Now let's test it.
System armed.
And you can see on the front page.